Good evening everyone, I'm Devjani. Today I'm here with my guide Shubhsulabha ma'am and with my friends to celebrate our graduation day. When first I heard about British Connection, I thought of pursuing my career with this because I'm from teaching profession. But long time, after doing long time I am doing this teaching profession, I want to change this era and I want to make it a make it an art, means teaching like an art. So I was interested to give the training and become a trainer so that I can explore myself and I can gain more knowledge. That's why I have joined British Connection and today I am here. Our ma'am, she is very motivating, and one thing what I have learned from our ma'am, that is confidence. Means we have to have our self-confidence in our life and we have to be motivated, then only we can achieve our goals. And she always inspired us and given us many methodology of trainings and how we will be conducting a training session, and by giving many practical sessions, it helped us a lot to enhance our skills, leadership skills and trainer skills as well. So what I can say, I am very much thankful to her to make me more confident, and I can deliver my speech now without hesitation. Where earlier I hesitated to deliver speech in front of people, in front of mass people, but now I got this confidence only due to her encouragement. I'm very much thankful to her, and thank you so much British Connection to give me this opportunity.